Hey guys, Pixel11 here. Welcome back to more Portal Stories Bell. Now that I have batteries in my mouse, it'll be easier to play. See, look at this. Woo! Whoa. What is going on there? Oh god. It's like, it's like wavies. It's awesome. Okay, I got mad at this level. Figured it out, but now I know how to do it. Wait, oh yeah, block. Yeah, I know how to do this. Don't make me think I'm an idiot. So then. That right there. Oops. We got that. Woo! Oh, lather. Oh, jeez. Then we do that. Now. Oh yeah. Go like that. Boom. Push the button. If I can stop flying everywhere. That's good enough. There, over here, in that cube, jump, fall down. Got to do something first. Woo! Okay. There. Gosh, that's so weird with the waves. Woo! Hey, baby. Okay. Woo! I can see myself. I was orange. Now. Stuff. Do that. Barf it up. Go over here. Woo! What? Kidding me? It's not good enough. Freaking. More. Everywhere. Dead everywhere. Freaking gel!
Gosh, this is unbelievable.
Are you kidding me right now? I gotta start over. Hold on, let me get through this. Hey, come here. Woo! Yeah. Got him. Lather it up. That's disgusting. Freaking say that. Good. Oh my gosh! This is impossible without these stupid gel getting in my way.
What the button? Give me the cube. The cube on the button. Get over here. Freaking
get that. We lather that up. Go over here. Do that. Jump up here. Get out of there. Do that. Throw that in the air. Put that right there. Give me that. Frick you. Move the cube out of the way. That. Like that. And then finally jump over here. Go right there. Cube right there, just to make it safe. Then we kidding right there. That. Wait. Yeah, there we go. Jeez, gosh darn it. Woo! Good. Put that right there. Then we just leave that right. Watch. Woohoo! Yeah, buddy! Yeah! Oh, oh. Okay, now we got a new puzzle.
Hold up a second, Mel.
Virgil.
You're that stupid that you're going to fall for this.
Virgil?
I'll be blunt now. I'm not Cave Johnson. This isn't the 1950s. Everyone you knew and loved is dead. And now you're stuck here in Aperture Science.
Oh.
The trash. Like me.
Oh.
After everyone left because of that boat.
Boat?
In the sky, who just told you he was lying the entire time he was talking to you, control nearly every movement you make. Is that okay? I'll just take your silence as a yes. Oh, right. You can't answer me. Just do what I say, and you'll be fine.
Alrighty. And Bickle. Wait a minute. Eesh. Am I doing this? I don't know. Who cares? Oh, my eye. So I need to get. Oh! Darn it. Airing it. How do I do this? Oh, I know. This. Yeah! Woohoo! Now, oh jeez, gosh. Put the cube right there. That. Yeah! Awesome. Okay. My eye, I'm so itchy right now. That. I don't know why we need that, though. That. I just try myself. Do something right here? No. Nothing. I have an idea. I need. Where's the cube? Oh. Particular. And I died. Yeah! No, never mind. Alright. Now, I put the cube right there on a white spot. Yeah. Woo! Boom. Did it. Yay. That was easy. Design of this portal gun. Super weird. Uh-oh.
So about before, you can get why I said all that, right? I'd rather not have my one chance of escape have a panic attack and die on me after years of being suspended in a faulty relaxation vault. Which could be a real possibility, because as my records show, the old test could cause heart attacks after small exposure to the chemicals. And you were pumped full of them. So, let's all just take a breath and start over. My name's Virgil. I'm a core.
Oh, Virgil.
The Enrichment Center. And before you even think of asking, yes, there is a building above you, and yes, I came from it. I'm not crazy. Don't be too alarmed, though. A lot's changed since you got put on ice.
use gel? Or do I activate it? Button. Oh, why? Get over here. Just. Oh my god. I have an idea. Yeah! Launch myself! Ah! Ah! How do I get over there, though? Do the old launching tactic again? Yeah, there we go! Making some progress, baby! Why would you want to do that? Oh, that's it. Facts makes sense. What is the point of this if it's won't block me? Oh. I need the cube. What? How do I... Darn it! I do it! Can't shoot through that. Shoot through this. Why is that there? It's just gonna be a troll. There. The exit. The frickity frack. Oh, wait, it pulled up. Got you, game. I got you. Bam. Oh, I don't got you. Dang it. How can I get out now? That. But then what? Then what? I am so confused right now. How do I freaking do this? How do I get up there? So many questions. Let's work. What? Me? Oh, heck no, that won't work. Fudge. Darn, I wish I could get on that. Gosh. Holy crap, I almost fizzled it. I had to backtrack me. Darn it. Crap! Frick, get rid of that. I gotta start over. Figure this out for a second. Come on! Start over! This is so... agitating. Thing right there. Then launch yourselves from there. From there. Jump down. Go in the portal. Launch yourselves. come over here, drop the cube, and I fall. Give me the cube. Got one shot on this part. Justice now. There we go. I'm losing. Absolute poopy. Jump. Oh. Yay. Go right there. Go right there. Go right there. Jump. End the portal this time. Gosh. Now then. Darn it. There's like way launch. So this is gonna be a long episode. Whoa. What the frick? Look at that! It's like doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Rick, I am can't let's walk through time, baby. Oh, we gotta go all the way back. Give me that cube. Fizzle it. I have fizzle. Get over there. Frick. I can't move. I'm stuck here. How do I get out? Oh, come on. Gotta kill myself. Woo! Start over. Okay. Push the button. Jumped into orange. Get that. Break. After small exposure to the chemicals. Do that. All of them. So let's all just take a breath and start over. Get over here. It's Virgil. I'm a core from up in the enrichment center. And before you even think of asking, yes, there is a building above you, and yes, I came from it. I'm not crazy. Don't be too alarmed though. A lot's changed since you got put on ice. That. Yeah. Now we go back here. Go up there. Do the same thing with the thing. Leave the blue portal there. Jump down into the orange. Now we're over here. And look. That. We just jump. Jump in our orange. Like this. Woo. Boom. I just almost fell down. Walk up here. Minecraft tactics. Do I walk over here? Assuming. Yes! It's letting me do it. Oh, yep. We're here. Oh, I see. If you can get through there, you should be able to get to the fourth testing track. That'll take you up to where I am. Sweet. Oh, gosh. Turrets. Best. Oh, there's gel up there. We got that gel, motherfucker. Got gel, motherfucker. Freaking gel. Yeah. New album. It's called Jail Motherfucker. Bop. Gotta get air. Ooh. I know what to do. I was like, I know what to do! Nope. That
the propulsion gel seems to be offline. You gotta turn it on somehow. But there's a control room above you. Find a way to get out there now.
How do I get up there? How do I get up there? Oh! Boom! Ha! Ah, that was some trickery.
Good.
Some
that
sick tricks.
Should help you get past those turrets.
Yeah. Oh, help me get past the turret. Yeah? Do they actually work? Oh. Oh, they do work. Oh gosh, they do work! I wanted to fizz him. Such an idiot.
Good. That gel should help you get past those turrets.
Yeah, shut up. Yeah, woo! Now listen. What's going on here? Snow? A broken thing? Scream. Refuse its mission. It's from. Alright, I guess. That does work.
Ah, great. Should be a straight shot to the next testing track. Go to that door down at the very end.
Sweet.
You know, the one with the giant wheel on it. Do it again. It'll open this time, I swear. Just give it some elbow grease.
Okay. No.
Come on, you got this. One more shot.
Come on. Oh gosh. Whoa.
Into the Lima whiskey testing track. That should bring you closer to me and to your own escape from this facility. All right, I know what you're thinking. What on earth is going on here? Well, Aperture's early tests weren't always that successful. You were unlucky. That was the worst test Cave Johnson ever greenlit. But it's nice for me to have an Olympian at my disposal. Yeah, I have that information from you at the 1936 Nuremberg Olympics. You should have gotten that silver medal.
The local zoo made an offer we couldn't refuse, so you may encounter several grizzly bears and or lions in this next test.
Oh, gosh. Whoa. Someone endorphed. Let's go anyway. It's frame rate. Oh. Jeez, what is with all these weird, wonky, misplaced tests? Like, they're everywhere. It's like the exit could be anywhere. Great. Oh gosh. Whoa, holy cow, I just went flying. Borealis. Event of flooding, seek air pockets.
And our good luck just ran out. I can't override the locks to that test chamber. Maybe there's a way over it. See if there's anything you can use.
Over it? Right? What? Wait, here we go. Right? No? Come on. I'll figure it out in the next episode. Oh my gosh, my brain hurts. Woo! You know what? Okay. Yeah. Like if you liked it, what I meant to say was, like if you liked it, obviously comment, subscribe, and see you all in the next video.